Hello friends, this is Rasdeep. Welcome to Learning Insight for UGC NearJRF Social Work Paper 2. And in this video, we'll discuss society, definition of society, community, community definitions, characteristics and differences. So differences, we'll discuss the differences between society and community. And if you have not seen my previous videos, then please watch this video. You will get the link in my description box. And if you are new in my channel, then please subscribe the channel. So let's start. Okay, what is society? The term society is derived from Latin word. And what is society? The term society is derived from Latin word socius, which means companionships or friendships. And companionship means sociability. So the term companionships means sociability. And the definition of society, remember in our NearJRF exam, just simply put the definitions and you have to find who has wrote the definitions. So in that case, these definitions will be very, very helpful for you, because these are the some definitions they mostly asked in your NearJRF exam. So Simmels pointed out that the society is the element of sociability which defines the true essence of society. So it indicates that men always live in a company of other people. So we just normally live in a company of other people. So that definitions talk about. Now next definition, society is the complex of organized association and institutions with the community. So that definition was given by G.D.M. Coley, and he said this complex of organized association and institutions. Now McElver has given the definition that he has told that society is a web of social relationships. Now August Comte said that all societies, whatever their form, contain both force of stability, which is called social static, and forces of for change called as social dynamic. So whatever the society in the form, he called it's a society is static and it's a form of social dynamics. Now many other sociologists define society as a population living in the same geographical area and share their culture and common identity, and whose members are subject to the same political authority. So other sociologists define society as a population living in a same geographical area, in same location, and share the same culture and also identity, and they have the same political authority also. Means same politically they are living in a particular area. And now next, characteristics of society. So society, what are the features of society? Well, first, that is society consists of people. Okay, it consists of people. Mutual interaction and mutual awareness. Okay, society depends on likeness. It's depend on likeness. Society rests differences too. So there is a likeness, there is a differences also. Cooperation and division of labor. Yes, we'll find the there is a cooperation and there is a division of labors. Social control by informal or formal means. Yes, there is a formal rules like legislation and informal like social practices and rules. And the society is dynamic. Yes, it's a dynamic, it's changing, and unique culture. We have a unique culture and gregarious nature of men. So different type of nature of men is there. So these are the characteristic of society. Now we'll discuss community. So what is community? Community refers to group of individual living in a geographical area. They share the same physical environment and basic condition of common living. So it's talk about that the it's a same geographical area, the people who are living in the same geographical area and share same physical environment and basic condition of common living. For examples, neighborhood, village, tribal, these are example of community. Now the important definition of community, first definition that was given by Bogardas, and he said that community is a social group with some degree of we feeling and living in a given area. So he talked about that it's a we feeling, some degree of we feeling and living in a given area. Now, okay, next definition that was given by Kingsley Davis, and said that community is the smallest territorial group that can embrace all aspects of social life. So it's a small territorial group he talked about and embrace all aspects of social life. Now, next definition, that is R.M. McElver, and he said that community in area of social living marked by some degree of social coherence. So he told that that community is an area of social living and that is marked by some social coherence. Definition that was given by Nimkov and Ogban, community is a group. Okay, not it should not be good, it should be group. Community is a group or collection of groups that inhabits a locality. That means community, that means a group of people or collection of group of people that living in a common locality. So you have to correct this. This is not good. It's a should be group. It's my mistake. Now last definition, Manhelem, and the definition was: community is an any circle of people who live together and belong together in such a way that they do not share this or their particular interest only, but whole set of interests. So it's not sharing just only the way of living togetherness and way of belonging togetherness, but the common form of interest also. Now next, the characteristics or element of community. So what are the element one community should have, or what the features of one community should have? First, there is a group of people, yes. A common locality, yes. Community sentiments, they should be there. Permanency of stability should be there. Naturality should be there. Likeness is there. Then wider ends, then a particular name, every community have their particular name. No legal status, yes. Regulation of relationship, okay. Regulation of relationship is there. And size of the community, every community have the certain size. So size of the community, every community have certain size. Now next slide, a type of communities, okay. F. Tonis in German sociologist use the term, and this two term is very very important for your net GRF concern. Antonis, that German sociologist, and he has given the two terms, that is Gemeinschaft, which means community, and Gesellschaft, that means association. Two refers different type of human grouping found in society. There are many type of communities. Out of these, four clearly identified communities. So four clearly identified communities are rural or villages, city or urban, nation and world. So these are the four common type of identified communities. Now, okay, what is the difference between community and society? So we have to understand that society is a web of social relationship. There are a lot of association and institutions. Yes, we have lots of association in society and institution also, and it's a web of social relationship. But community consists of individuals and who live in a particular geographical area and some sheer degree of we feelings. So there is no talk about, there is not a lot of association institutions, and it consists of individual, they are living in a particular geographical area. Now next, definite geographical area is not essential, but in community, geographical area is very important. It's a definite geographical area. And society, next, the society is abstract, and while communities, society is abstract, but community is concrete. Society is wider and community is smaller than a society, because community, two or three community made one society, but society is something bigger. Now next, the likeness and differences is important. In society, the likeness and differences is important, but in community, likeness is very much essential than a differences. Means community means a particular community having this commonness, and here likeness is very essential. So without likeness, there cannot be a community. So differences is there obviously, but likeness is more important. But in society, both likeness and differences are there. So this is all about, and in our next video we'll discuss social structure and social institutions. If you like the content, then please do like, share and subscribe the channels. Thank you. Thanks for watching.